Still looking at me. What's going on, Mighty Gang? How you doing? It's your boy, the Multitasker. Welcome back to another reaction video. Another typical Friday evening, so at least the day is over. Well, technically it's night, but I have a feeling that tomorrow is going to get even much crazier, and I need to be prayed because I'm going to get this weekend to be over as possible. Anyways, it's time to get back with another episode of Dragon Ball Z Abridged, episode 15. So, as we left off, Gohan and Krillin saved Dende from from DODORIA, from almost about to get pummeled, and with a sort of a redneck accent, which that makes no sense, but... But what can you expect? This is a parody, so let's see what happens next. So without further ado, it's time to react.
The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
Goku!
Hi, Dr. Briefs.
Goku, what have you done? You've blasted off into space. You're incredibly lucky. I already sent the coordinates for Namek, but you...
What the hell is that?
Where did you get that muffin?
Muffin button?
But I never installed a muffin button.
Then where did I get this muffin?
Listen very close.
How the hell?
Whatever you do, don't fool with the gravity controls. It goes up to 100 times Earth's normal gravity.
So what you're saying is, if I turn up the gravity, then I can get stronger.
No, what I'm saying is it will crush your bones.
Yes, in that word,
could be catastrophic. You may never walk again.
You'd be able to conquer that gravity.
I like his mustache.
Are you all right over there?
Yeah. Little bastards just hit me out of nowhere.
Oh, trust me, I know what it's like to take a hard one to the face.
Good to see you're still conscious, DODORIA. Oh, and just so you know, it's not a big deal or anything. You might want to get right onto this one, but they're getting away, you fat bastard!
Oh, my God. Fat bastard.
Not gonna lie, Gohan, not your brightest move!
Oh, come on, Krillin, we have a 2-mile lead on him. Factoring in our speed and velocity and his mass, there's no way he should be able to catch up.
He's right behind you.
It's ours for forever!
No, you don't!
What do you think DODORIA is doing up there?
We're talking about one of my finest soldiers. There's no way that they'll escape DODORIA's grasp.
God damn it!
But what if they have any tricks up their sleeves?
Come now, Zarbon. We both know DODORIA would never let them out of sight.
Solar flare!
They did.
God damn it!
Still, sir, we have to remember that Vegeta is on the planet.
Oh, please. Like Vegeta could even lay a hand on DODORIA.
Rolling that stretch for that kind of shit, is it? Yeah.
Sup, bubblegum?
Duh, bubblegum.
You got some serious balls to get the drop on me.
Funny you should mention that. I just happened to be looking for a set.
Well, look at you, Veggie. All grown up and out on your own, trying to move up in the world.
And look at you, packing away more bacon than Hormel.
Very funny. But you won't be laughing when Frieza finds your scrawny ass. So how about I make you a deal?
That is pretty
you
much
hand over
a
that
little
pretty
bit
red
of a,
scouter,
a,
and maybe
a southern
I
redneck
put Frieza
accent.
In the right direction.
Oh, you mean this scouter?
That's right.
Well, I'd be inclined to give it to you, but you see, there's a problem with it.
And what would that be?
It's broken.
Blah, you fool! Now you're as blind as the rest of us.
Not quite. See, while I was on Earth, I learned a new trick. I can sense energy.
How the hell'd you do that?
Huh?
Wait a minute. I get it now. Those little bastards I was chasing were Earthlings. You sent them to lure me away from Frieza.
I'm sorry, but at this point, all I hear is, hit me, Vegeta! Please kill me! God, this armor makes me look fat! That's it! Little prick! I am in Dugong. Upsy-daisy! Any last words before I take you apart like a pink potato head?
Wait, I can tell you what really happened to your planet.
You mean that Frieza blew it up?
No, that Frieza blew it up! What?
Really should have told Frieza to keep off the Twitter.
Don't kill me! I'll break you! Don't
oh,
kill
god
me.
Damn, that's funny.
Look at you, DODORIA. You're always so damn proud. And now here you are, crying like a woman.
I am a woman!
The fuck?
What?
I said I am a woman!
What?! Well, good thing I was there to get us out of that
bullshit!
One. Well, yeah, but why didn't you use your cans on?
Hey, look! I even saved this thing! Can you fly, little guy?
My name is Dende. And yes, we all learn when we are children.
You know, you should probably stick with us.
Considering okay. It is either that or going
that
back to meet
like
the same fate as my
voice.
Brother and
what
father.
The fuck?
I am weighing my options.
I like you! I'm gonna call you Little Green!
My name is Dende.
Come on, Little Green! Let's go introduce you to Bulma!
And that's why I was considered the most beautiful and fertile woman on my home planet. Before Frieza blew it up.
He tends to do that also.
So now you know the truth, Vegeta.
Yes, I do. And now I'm going to start repressing the truth. And the first step is killing you.
Wait, you and I, we could team up against Frieza, rule the universe as husband and wife.
Repressing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And repressed.
Krillin, that's the cave!
Hey, Bulma! You clean up in there? We have guests!
I do not think I want to go in there.
Oh, don't worry. That's just Bulma.
I do not know what this Bulma is, but it sounds needy.
Hey, Bulma! Open up!
Well, if it isn't Mr. Super Soaker himself! What happened? Got tired of abandoning me and found something else to abandon?
Bulma! You're scaring Little Green!
I am still weighing my options.
Oh, by the way, my dad called earlier. He says Goku's on his way here. And he'll be here in 6 days.
Well, good thing I took out that life insurance policy.
Mr. Gohan, those things on that person's chest, what are they?
Oh, Bulma.
Oh my god.
Those are breasts.
They look lovely.
Oh,
I wish
my
to
God.
Nestle between them.
Oh.
You are just adorable.
Oh, my God.
No, Ginyu, we won't need any assistance. We have this all under control.
Lord Frieza, I wish to enter.
Oh, pardon me. I have to take this. Ta-ta! What is it, Zarbon?
Well, sir, the scout has reported back.
Good. So DODORIA has eliminated those pests, then?
Well, that's just it. It turns out she's dead.
The f***?
Now, before I start training, I need the right music to train to.
What the hell?
Let's see here.
Oh, god damn. My brain is hurting right now. What in the fuck did I just witness? Okay, from DODORIA being as a woman, Goku is a complete idiot, comparison to Caboose, and Krillin's calling Dende, Little Green Guy. Oh my god. I honestly, I don't know what to make of this. But, Jesus Christ. this parody episode is just completely just out there. Just literally fucking out there. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I think that makes my night even much more funnier and... yeah, I think I got no words. So, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and end this video before I even raise more questions. And being as a... to be that optional. So, leave a likes and also leave a comment down below. And if you're new to this channel, be sure to click and subscribe when you get a notification from yours truly for a reaction, music, gaming, and streaming. And if you have any requested videos that you want me to react, I'll be more than happy to do so. And with that, Mighty Adventure signing out, but I will catch you all in the next video. So, peace out, everyone, and good night.
Yo,
I did kind of say that was pretty much it for tonight, so I got nothing going on except going home, but apparently there's an unfinished business that I've been wanting to see, and that is regards to from Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, which is it's a short clip of Goku turns to Super Saiyan 3 for the first time from the Boo storyline, that game is coming out next year. I cannot wait for this game, so this is considered as a bonus clip. So like I said, it's a really short one, about like a minute and 25 seconds. So I just wanted to get in depth and take a look at this because you know, as everybody knows, that I'm such a big Dragon Ball fan, and this is considered worth it. So let me go ahead and dive into this and just take a glare of this beautiful game. And for the record, I don't own this video.
That won't work. Vegeta tried the same thing, and look what happened to him.
Good point. Then I guess I'd better kick it up a notch and go one step further. What do you think?
What?
This is a Super Saiyan.
I mean, look at the graphics. It's so lit.
And this is a Super Saiyan level beyond that of Super Saiyan.
Again, it reminds me of the series.
What a pathetic transformation! Nothing's different from the previous form!
And this...
oh, here it comes.
...is going even further!
Oh, you have to say further beyond? Oh, shit.
Super Saiyan 3. Sorry it took me so long. I'm still not used to this form just yet.
You have scary face now, but Boo's scared.
Yes, precisely, you fool. Now March and Boo destroy this ruffian.
Hey, like I said, it was worth it. So I'm a little surprised that, you know, how we used to hear that liner from the voice actor Sean that says this goes further beyond, but I'm surprised that he just says go even further. So I guess that's a way of saying that it's a better liner than what we used to remember or we used to grew up with. So it wouldn't be considered as a repeat offender than what that was already scripted from Funimation. So I think it's okay. And I'm a little surprised that they didn't even show other variation of the cutscenes where all the glasses begin to shatter, and the fact how such a fast pace it was. I think it's very close to the manga. So either way, I think it looks fine to me, so I got no issues with it whatsoever, other than the fact that I cannot wait to get my hands on this game. So they have it. Again, worth it. So that's it. I can officially call it in the night. So, again, I'll catch you on the next video.